Hello there, my name is CG and welcome to Orbital Bullet. Let's do this.
Alright, this looks pretty neat.
Got some neat sound effects.
Double jump, I like it.
Q to dodge.
E to enter the base.
Got some slick visuals.
Ooh,
sounds like we're breaking in.
Can I touch this?
Ow!
Okay, apparently we can't touch that, but we're supposed to dodge through it.
Disable the alert by pressing E.
What's this?
Take ammo. I will take your ammo.
Oh, hello.
J to shoot. No, I want... Yeah, we got left click to shoot.
There we go. Handled.
What's this?
Start level?
Okay.
Lower caves.
So you're kind of like on a circle around here, it looks like.
These guys... Ow!
Not too tough to shoot. Can I shoot up?
No.
I feel like my bullets kind of like auto-aim.
Ooh, he like came at me once I shot him.
So like they react to being shot. If you get...
Yeah.
They're just minding their own business and I'm over here shooting them and stuff. I can dodge through here.
Ow!
Okay, he's got laser... Ow! Pain.
Okay.
That was not super ideal. Took some damage.
This is a neat little game.
Shift to jump to next center.
Okay, we press shift.
Whoa!
Way cool.
So this is one of these games where you have to like spam click the left mouse button. You can't just hold it down.
Ouch,
that hurts. Gotta be careful with these guys. So it seems like you have to kind of like shoot at it from a distance for your shots to actually hit them. I'm not shooting up at them. I'm running low on ammo as well. Maybe we just like don't bother with these guys. Wait, did I just jump on him and damage him by jumping on him? You can jump on them. Oh, I see. You're supposed to like, ouch. You're supposed to stand higher up. That way you have a better angle on them.
Gotcha. I do want your ammo.
So if they're too high to shoot, you gotta go up to them.
Shoot that and give me something. Ah, don't you throw your bomb at me.
Oh, you were like right up there, huh? I see.
It's kind of hard to...
Ow! I kind of wish you could like just have it shoot where you're aiming your mouse. Okay, we don't want to step on that stuff. Ow, ow, ow. I want to pick up those goodies. Can I pick these up? I guess those are just debris. Never mind. Next sector, please. Thank you. That's really cool. I like that jump to the next sector option. So better fight these things. It helps to be standing on the same level as them.
Oh, or bounce on their head repeatedly until they die.
Like it's Super Mario. I can dig it.
More ammo. I need health, so I need... Hey there, little buddy.
Oh, I see you. Oh, yeah. You want some of this?
Nah, that's your first mistake. It's coming at me.
Picked up something there. I don't know what.
What is this?
Switch circle? Oh, there's like inner circles.
Oh, you want coming at me?
All those green things were.
Ugh, I need more health.
Can I shoot this guy? He's like stuck down there.
You know what? I need to shoot on him.
I'm Super Mario up in this.
I bounce on your head.
Teleporter. That's cool.
I want to go to that inner circle.
Also, I can go up here.
I have to remember that double jump is a thing.
What's this?
Switch cylinder.
What's this?
Holy crap!
What?
Oh, wait, cool. So basically, we're inside these thing. This upward path is a cylinder. And there's multiple cylinders that we can be in. And there's different levels of the cylinder. And some of the levels, so like each floor is a sector. And within each sector, sometimes there's inner circles. And then there's different cylinders that have different sectors within them.
That's really cool.
How do I go back to the one sector I was in, though?
I wasn't actually done with that one.
I guess you can't. Once you switch cylinders, you're, like, stuck.
Bit unfortunate that.
But now we know. Don't switch to the next cylinder until you're done with your current one.
What is going on back there? Oh, check that dude out.
Yeah, I want to go deal with you guys once I've dealt with these guys. First, we got to...
Ow!
I wish I could heal somehow.
I think this game's a roguelike, if I understand it correctly.
Wait, is that dude from the inner circle shooting out at me?
He is!
That's not fair. I can't damage you yet, and you can damage me.
That's the inner circle. First, I want to... No, don't you shoot that purple goo at me.
I don't appreciate you doing that. That's not fair.
You're cheating. I need to go to the inner circle to deal with him.
But, I want to kill those guys. Yeah, I want to get you guys dead first.
Ow! Stop it!
Low health.
Yep. Really, you don't say.
Ow!
Not good.
If I could get some way to heal, that'd be great.
All right, we gotta get in here,
deal with these guys.
Oh, hello.
I want you to die, you turd.
There we go. Shoot me like that.
We gotta get me.
Oh, he just turned around.
Can I, like, jump on top of you?
Yeah, jumping on you works fine.
I shoot you from behind?
Probably,
but with two of you here, I'm not feeling super comfy.
I just keep bouncing on top of you until you're dead. There we go.
The easier is just one of you and shoot you in the butt. There we go.
All right, okay, we get how to deal with those guys. All there was here? Seems like it. I'm not sure it was worth going in there to fight you guys, to be honest.
This might be one of those games where you have to make tactical decisions of who to avoid and who to actually fight.
Hello, you're different.
Can I shoot you?
Not very well.
Oh, you actually come down to my level. I like that. Makes it a lot easier to deal with.
Oh, ow! There's a chest there. No.
One hit point. I want to see what's in that chest.
Can I shoot you from up top here?
A new weapon. Nice. I will equip this.
One to swap weapons.
Okay.
I rebalance on the keys.
And we stomp you to death.
There we go.
Teleporter.
What's this?
Was that gave me some energy or something?
I guess those are ammo types there.
It holds 60 shots.
How do I... I want to get in there.
How do I get into there?
Here.
Switch circle.
What is this?
Leave level. Ah, we can leave the level.
Oh, there's a teleporter.
You know, let's just leave the level because we're about to die. And I don't know what that teleporter's going to take me.
Maybe when we leave the level, we heal.
What is this?
Upgrades?
Nothing happens when I hover over them.
I'll click you.
I click this one. These three got selected.
Explosion radius. Explosive damage.
Reload time.
It's this one.
I guess once I clicked one, I can't unclick.
Reduce reload time.
Do I have to click it over here?
I can't click any of these.
Look at all the buttons. Nothing's happening.
Escape.
Oh, it's you don't use it with the mouse. You do it with the keys.
Laser boots. Ooh.
Reduce recoil. Reduce reload time.
Yeah, let's
press space.
Enter.
Okay.
Use the keyboard and enter, not your mouse.
So you can double jump. We'll shoot laser out of your boots. That's sick.
Something for health would be good.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with laser boots.
That sounds awesome.
Oh, it costs 2 points. Can't get it.
Oh no, we gotta get this first.
Make damage on environmental objects and create your own paths.
That sounds pretty cool. I'll take that.
Ooh, hello. We got shot out of here like a bullet.
Upper caves. All right. Well,
that's some good shooting right there. That's some good shooting.
There we go. I need that. Can I get some heals up in here? Why is there a timer going? It's in the negative. What's that all about? I see you up there. I want you to like see me and come to me. Oh, I can destroy the environment now. That's actually really cool. You can shoot the environment. I feel like this green stuff should be health, right? Nope. Just gives me like, I don't know, ammo or something. Gives me these things, whatever these are. Maybe it's like a currency. Guess that's it for this area. Can't interact with this, so up we go. It's a pretty cool effect. This actually seems like a pretty neat little... Ah, what? Oh, no. That thing... It's shooting out like little AoE lasers thing. Okay, you died. All right then. Oh, there's a skill tree. So those triangles we're gathering are for skills. Very cool. Press enter to skill. The shop will contain one more item that you can purchase. Gives the ability to discover different rifts in the world. Get an upgraded starter weapon. That's good. Trigger the combo system. There's a combo system. After killing 4 enemies within 10 seconds, combos give you extra movement speed. Neat. Yes, heal pot. Heal pot contains one charge that can heal you. Charge will be refreshed at the start of each level. Absolutely, I need that. Yes, give. Upgrade starter weapon. I want that too. And we can't afford anything else. So we leave. Hold to use heal pot. Press E. All right, we hold E and boop, we're all healed up. I don't know why we would need that. It's a fresh run, right? E to open skill tree. E to start game. Beat the boss to unlock. Dude, this game is kind of sick. It's taking me a minute to get used to the controls because it uses both mouse and keyboard, but the mouse doesn't do a whole lot as far as like aiming. All it does is you can basically left click to fire and right click for some other thing. Aside from that, you don't actually like aim with your mouse or anything like that. But still, it's better than not being able to use your mouse at all. Lower caves. What do we got here? Can I still shoot through objects? No. Haha, no. You are the worst. I need to remember that I can double jump, actually. I can double jump and shoot you like this. I don't need to, like, stand on stuff. There we go. As long as you're not in the inner circle, I can deal with you. You guys are... These little guys are actually kind of the worst. They're kind of the worst. Not like in a bad way, just they're a threat. Can I shoot that? I can shoot that. I don't know what's dropping. I don't know what half things... I guess I was picking up these, maybe? I don't know what the half things I'm grabbing are. What's that? My health thingy? I don't know. Oh, hello? Oh, no, you are. Ow, could you not, like... Let's just spawn next to everything. Let's spawn everything on top of me. Okay, just spawn everything on me. Give me this green. That's my upgrade stuff. I need to take you out. Just so... No. I don't like you. The fact that you can attack me from a different circle is... Ouch! Just the absolute worst. And there's, like, too many of you. No. You're the worst. No. Get away. I appreciate you and your attitude. There we are. Gotta deal with you. Yoink. No. Back. There we go. Handled. Did we miss anything here? We did. Give me these. All the goodies. I think that's about it. Next sector, please. Oh, hello. There we go. Dealt with you. Now, what you gonna do, big guy? Not much, dummy. Yep. You're no threat to me. Hello, sir. I'm starting to get the hang of the game a little bit more. The trick for shooting the ones high up is just, you gotta jump. What's this? Interact with it? No, I can come in here and play with you. You stop that. Oh, I had to kill all the enemies before that thing got activated. Boomerang. I do want to pick up a boomerang. All right. Oh, sick. Look at that. It, like, comes back. Enter upgrade station. Yes, please. Oh, it's just like the same place I was already at, right? Triple jump. Yeah, I will take a triple jump. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we never got to see the laser boots. What a bummer. Maybe we can get it again later. I will go down here. Teleporter. Jump up. Ooh, which do I want? What's the teleporter do? Where does it even take me? Oh, it takes me to places. Okay, never mind. We don't want to do that. We want to do this. Jump up here. Aha. Boomerang. Bullets that return to you. Price 30. Oh, I already have the boomerang, though. I already have that. Grenade launcher. Fires grenades. You know what? I haven't even had a chance to play with the boomerang yet, so I'm not gonna buy a new weapon when I haven't even tried out my current one very much. I was already in an upgrade station. I like the vendor's visuals. He's very cool. He's a Cyclops. Teleporter, yes. Select waypoint. I guess there? Sure. Just took me back down here. Where do I go next? What's this? Ah, we need to switch cylinder. Aha. Gotta switch over to the other side. Hello, my little dude. Oh, dude, the boomerang one-shot that guy. Come here. Boom! Oh, wait. Didn't one-shot him? Maybe, oh, because on the way back is how I got him. All right, I'll take it. That's it for this area, so we gotta go up to the next. What do we have here? Got this guy. Does he break through that? He does break through that. Trigger you to charge at me. I'm not sure how good the boomerang's gonna be for shooting this guy. Ow. I don't like you at all. There we go. If you can catch them, like, come on. If you can catch them, like, on the bottom ground there, it can really mess them up. Hey, what's up, buddy? No. I want to get you with that. Come on. Ooh. All right, it got him, all right. It's not bad. It's kind of fun to play around with. It's neat. Let's go in here. What we got here? Leave level. Do we want to leave the level? I mean, we can spend some upgrades and stuff. Why not? Yeah. There's different stuff here to look at. Let's check out this one. Sure. We only have one skill point. Can't actually get anything, can we? Oh, no, you don't have to put in both right away. You can put in one. Reduce reload time is not bad, but only after killing an enemy. Chance to stun an enemy on hitting them with your upgrade or weapons. It's okay. Chance to shoot additional grenades when firing a weapon. I'll take that. 10% chance to throw out a random grenade. I'm into it. All right, who wants some of this? You do, apparently. Oh, did I just shoot a grenade? I might have. Dude, this is not bad, actually. What's up, buddy? You're in for some pain here. I can get 2 hits on him with this. Once when I hit him and once when he turns around. You, my sir, are in for some pain. Nice. I like it. The boomerang, it's fun. It's cool. I'm into it. Give me this ammo. Go here. Next sector. Let's go. Up and away. Oh, no. Not 2 of you guys. You guys are the worst. You need to deal with this piece of crap right here. There we go. Yeah, that's how you get him right there. You jump up, hit him with a boom. Ooh, grenade explosion happened right there. Ow, stop it. What is this guy over here? He's in the other inner circle. And he's like dropping some little like fire stuff below him. What's this? I can't tell what this is. Wait, can I just jump straight up to the next
area there. This is actually like a really neat little game. It's got a very cool design. No, I don't love what's happening here. Too much evil creatures being evil here. There we go. This is a fun little game. It's got like a nice hectic feeling to it. Keep it exciting. There's definitely a skill element. A lot of stuff to keep a track of around here. Cool upgrades. This is a neat little game. It does take, you know, 10 or 20 minutes to get used to the control scheme, but it's definitely pretty good. I mean, isn't that true of most games though? That takes like 10 to 20 minutes to get used to the control scheme. I feel like that's true of most games. Let's go up here. I need to deal with you guys. Oh, where am I? I'm on the inner circle. No. Oh no, it's this level. Oh, I don't like this level. Ow, stop it. I need to get inside of here. Can I, like, turn this thing off somehow? I'm safer in here. Take that guy out. How do I turn this thing off? This thing's awful. Are you, like... Oh, these little dudes are powering it. Kill the dudes that are in that circle, and it's safe again. Nope, get away from me. So the trick is to get into the inner circle, and then you're safe from that little outside attack thingy that they had going on there. So the little grenade thing, it's a nice little bit it's a nice little bit of extra damage. Can't complain about it. Little bonus damage here and there. Take it. All right, another sector cleared. Up we go. You are the worst, Mr. I shoot a homing grenade and punish you from far away without even being there. Who is shooting? Who is doing that? It's you. You're the one shooting that, like, laser that's homing me from around the edge. You're the worst. Wait, can I use a... Wait, how do I use my healing pot? Is it like, do I hold E? Hold E. Hey, we use our healing pot. We're good to go. Fantastic. And pop, jump in here and bop on you. I'm not gonna lie, jumping up and down on them is pretty satisfying. Feels pretty good. Did you just say the word shotgun to me? Why, yes. I will use this. Thank you. Upgrade station. What we got? Got 1 point. Make damage on environmental objects and create your own paths. Yes, please. I do like that. Go back out here. Do we miss anything? We can jump up. We can switch cylinder. Or we can teleport. I'm going to jump up. What's up, buddy? SMG. Again, with I just got a new gun. So why would I buy another gun? Well, I still have to try this one. Upgrade station. That's the same thing, right? No, it's different. Available skill points. 1. I feel like we just had this. Do we get it? Do we get a free upgrade skill point whenever we go into one of these things? Increase explosive damage with weapons and upgrades. Yes. That sounds good. More damage, more boom. Teleporter. I guess we're teleporting back down there. And then we got switch cylinder. I guess like each cylinder only has a few sectors, then you got to switch to the next cylinder up. Kind of deal. Crosser. All right, who is in here? That's going to make my life terrible. This guy. This guy's the worst. I mean, I guess it, you know. Ooh, shotgun's not bad. It's got like a nice upward tilt to it too. Oh no. Boom. You grenade dropping turd. You're the worst. I go in here and deal with you guys. Shotty's not bad. I think the boomerang might be more fun conceptually, obviously, because it's a boomerang. The shotty does some big damage like you'd expect it to. Next sector, please. That's so cool how you go up to, you like jump up sectors. Eat that shotty. Oh, it's good. It's good. It feels good. I like it. You can die, you awful thing. You too. Did you just hit me? Not allowed. You shoot 3 bullets with a shotty. It's good to know. And point blank. Didn't kill you in one shot, but almost. Take a little bit of damage here. Grenade launcher. Yeah. Oh, and there it is. Boom. Cool. I don't know how good it's going to be. Might be hard to, like, use properly, but it's cool. Can I bust this open? I can. Did explosions. What's this thing in the middle? How do I get to... I want to get into that. I'll be having that. Oh, you can break those just by jumping on them instead of wasting your ammo on it. Good to know. Let me in. What are you? Elevator. I will go into the elevator. Where is this going to take me? Very cool visuals. This game looks great. Ah, oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Look at this! Ah, are you serious right now? Are you serious right now? What am I dealing with? Okay, I guess this is the boss. This is the boss. You can, like, okay, we need to drop those grenades. Oh boy! All right, it's very cool. Are these, like, just respawning ammo for me? Oh boy! Eat a grenade. No, not. Oh, you're. No. He's got a shotgun attack. He jumps across. When he jumps across, this happens, and I still get hit, even though I know it's coming. Watch out for the shotty. Nope. Don't get hit. Ooh, you're a deadly boy. Oh, he's got little things that go across the world. This is sick. Come on. No. Don't you hit me. Oh, boy. No, not this one. This one's hard. Oh, boy. Quick, attack him. Oh, what is this? No. Oh, my goodness. This is amazing. I love this game. This is so cool. Let's do it again. Upgrades. I want to upgrade my hit point and damage. How do I, like, select that? How do I get over to those? I want hit point and damage. How does I switch to that? Can't seem to. Use your heal pot, takes less time. That's not something I'm worried about. I have no idea what the combo system is. Maybe you have to, like... Oh, I bet you have to, like, purchase the combo system to get the combo system going. I'm not sure I want extra movement speed. That'd just be even more hectic. I mean, be able to discover rifts would be cool. Yeah, I want rifts. Rifts would be cool. Weapon tier of all found weapons is increased. Why can't I get that? Do I need to, like, upgrade this? Oh, if we hit enter on that, it went up to level 1. And we hit it again. Oh, as I put points into that up there, it gives me bonuses. We just got plus 5 hit points. Let's put 2 more into it, plus 10 hit points. Another two. Ah, we just keep giving ourselves more and more max hit points, and we're leveling up our thing down there. Can we get these yet? don't know. Oh, as we progress this along, it'll unlock that next tier. Aha! So once you put points up here on the triangle itself, it gives you more hit points. It levels it up. Now we have access to these. Okay, very cool. Two more for the rest there. Okay, I understand it now. Start game. Beat the boss to unlock. Open weapon rack. Ah, you can choose your starting weapon. Okay. The grenade launcher was okay. I gotta give it to the boomerang for probably being the most fun. It says no. No, 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 no. Because I have no ammo for it. Alright, let's go. Going in. Does it give me some ammo to start with? Yeah, it does. Wait, this isn't the boomerang. Wait, I thought I picked the boomerang. I guess it doesn't work that way. That's fine. Rifle works too. Don't you stop running away from me. I'm gonna destroy you. Ah. Always go. I like that if you run out of ammo, you can always go like Mario on them. Straight up Mario. Bounce on their head. Get out of here. What you can do, you dumb dog? You're dead. Anything here? Next sector. Going up. Oh, I need to deal with you. Stomp on you for a bit. No, 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 no. Too many. Too many. Too many enemies. All the enemies. All the enemies. Not okay. There we go. Oh, if you step on their head, it like stuns them. You can stun them a little bit. At least the flying ones. There we are. Any other goodies to be had here? Oh, I found a rift. I found a rift. Enter collapse rift. Oh, ow. Okay, so it's like a special fighting area. What am I doing here? Apart from getting like absolutely shredded by these guys. Not using the dodge feature very much, probably because I bound it to Q, which is just not a great button for dodging for me. I need to, is this just like trying to kill as many of you as I can? What is this, locked? Yeah, so I have 30 seconds to kill all these guys is what it comes down to. I don't think I did it fast enough because there's so darn many of them. We got it done. Oh, I think we got it done just in time. What's this? Exit rift. What's this? Open blueprint box. Pick a blueprint. Weapon unlocked. HM gun. Cool. Look at this. Sick. Let's go. Who wants some? Next sector. Shotgun. Every single time he's offering me to buy guns when I already just got a new one. Switch cylinder. Upgrade station. Laser boots. Obviously. Laser boots. Yes, that's sick. That's what I'm talking about right there. Give me all the laser boots. Give me laser boots in real life. It'd be amazing. Oh, what's up, buddy? I need to try out these laser boots, though. I can use it to destroy this. I need to use... Oh, not bad, not bad. What, 4 hits with a laser boot takes them out? I'll take it. How many times does it take to break them normally? Probably takes... It does a little bit more damage than, like, a regular thing. I'll take it. It's a good way to, like, get extra damage when you're, like, going on top of them. So if you, like, stomp them down to death, it'll speed up a little bit. So that seems good. Anything in here of worth? Nope, next area. Still like using the gun better, but it's definitely a good supplementary thing. Come on, buddy. Come over here. Eat my big gun. My laser boots. Hello, Rift. Ah! Doesn't do well in tight quarters, this gun, because it tends to aim up. Hey, 20 life to enter. I will. All right, so we got... Is this one... It doesn't seem like we're timed on this one, which I appreciate. I like having time to think. Ow! Those things explode. Don't shoot those. There we go. Watch out for this turd here. You're the worst guy who shoots a homing explosion thing, like, anywhere on the map. Oh! Oh, more cum. More cum. Okay. Well, then we need to get out there and deal with this hot mess. They explode. They're kamikaze explodey boys. That's what these guys are. Okay, so not a huge threat if you can attack from a distance. Those are exploding barrels that I just shot there. I need to go deal with you. Where are you? There we go. All right, so there's only 2 waves to trigger the thing. Is that going to be another blueprint? Let's take a look and see. Oh, no, it was an upgrade station. Yeah, I think every time you go to an upgrade station, it just gives you a free point. So never skip those. What happens if I put 2 points into the, laser boots, so I get a better laser? Probably, right? More damage. Oh, it's definitely bigger. It's definitely bigger. So it's going to do more damage. So I like to see. Look at, see how much... Oh, hello. I can't really test on you. This is really not the best sector to use the laser boots on, just because, oh, there's a lot of crap in the way. Only took 2 times to break that. You, sir. 1 and only took 2 to kill that. Oh, it's good. Oh, it's real good. Yeah. Oh, that laser boot's nice. Them's a nice boots. Oh, sir. Look at a shot to your face. Shredded you. Give me this. What you can do, buddy? I don't need to use ammo on you. I got laser boots. Although, curse me, the laser boots probably not going to be real strong against the boss. Grenade launcher is all right. But we need to mosey on our way. Leave level? Sure. I'll fight that boss again. Explosive dodge roll. But I don't really use a dodge roll much. Grenade fire is just bonus damage. Yeah, sure. Let's go with this one. Oh, I see. When you have those 3 at the bottom there, and it showed you like 3 over here and 3 over there, you're choosing which is your next possible upgrade path. I gotcha. Which you can put your points in next. I do like environmental damage. We're going to get that. All right. I've been recording for half an hour, so I probably should wrap it up. But I want to fight that boss again. So we're just going to jump cut to me fighting the boss unless I find something really cool along the way, like this right here. Oh, I wouldn't have been able to get here if I hadn't got environmental damage. There was rocks in the way I couldn't get through, but now I can. I gotta check out this collapse raft. It's another one with a timer on it. Ouch. I'm getting messed up here, trying to do it fast. Took a lot of damage there, getting that done in time, but we got it. Another upgrade station, let's go. It will take explosive damage. Let's heal up here. There we go. Ah, and I immediately walk into spikes like an idiot. I haven't had a chance to try the sniper yet. Let's get the sniper. Take a blueprint, yes. Weapon locked sniper, it's pretty cool. It's got like a constant little laser pointing out. Shoots instantly. It's got a long reload time, so you really want to land your shots, I guess. Don't skip the upgrade station, that's just a free point there. More grenade fire, yes, I will. All right, let's see how strong this thing is. All right, let's see, there's this guy. One shot, ooh, the sniper was a one shot kill on that guy, so it's... It does big damage. Yeah, it's killing everything in one shot, so it's pretty good, actually. It's a good choice. Ouch. Yeah, the sniper's one-shotting everything. It's a slow reload, but it's actually really good. It even one-shots the shield guys at full hit points if you hit them from behind. Yep, sniper best weapon. Confirmed. All right, here we go. Boss time. Same boss. Looks like it. Oof. It's doing some decent damage to him. Ah, this nasty attack. I can see where having triple jump would be really good against this guy. These are some hard attacks here to dodge. Oh, he just keeps using them. Jeez, you fight dirty. I should try to like use my laser stomp on this guy. No, looks like I took big damage stomping on his head, so we're gonna pass on that strat. Don't you shotgun me. Not doing super great this time. Oh, it's really hard to time this stuff. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no, no, no. Jeez, this guy's so tough. He's so hard. Oh, I need, yeah, touching his head is not working good. Oh, he's super tough. We're doing decent. It's definitely a game of reflexes and coordination. Don't you shoot me with your shotgun. Okay, here we go. This is the tough boy. Time it perfect. We're getting him. Oh, not this. Not this. Not this. Not this. This is the one. This is the one that kills us. No. So close. Don't you dodge me. No, not this crap. Shoot him. Yes! 2 hit points left. We killed him. Let's go. All right, all right. Give me that blueprint. 360 degree laser. Oh, check this out. That's sick. That is awesome. I'm into it. Let's go. It's like, that is the end of the demo. We beat the demo. Nice. All right. It's a good spot to wrap it up. I guess we beat the demo. I'd like to take a moment to thank my patrons. You guys are amazing, incredible, and awesome. And I appreciate you and everything you're doing for the channel. Thank you so much. You are wonderful. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'll catch you all in the next video. See ya!